Police are still searching for clues to what led to the crash that left one father dead tonight.
He was just a great guy. He was my niece's husband. She had three little girls, and he was the dad they knew.
34-year-old Ronnie Lee Randolph was killed last night while on the job. He was riding a street sweeper from the Walgreens on Illinois to the Walmart off of 250, where he cleans parking lots. It was at the intersection of Illinois and Powell where a Suburban ran a stop sign, hitting the sweeper and ejecting Randolph from the vehicle. He was later found underneath the sweeper. Witnesses on the scene tell us it took investigators hours to figure out how to remove the large vehicle off of his body.
Well, the girls are devastated. They're young. The oldest is 11, and the other two are 8 and 4, and they're still a little confused about all the that's going on, you know. So,
turns out the 2000 Chevy Suburban was stolen and was traveling at a high rate of speed, fleeing the scene of another crime at the Midtown Hotel, where one of the passengers, 22-year-old Rashad Bell, had just taken $170 from the register. Bell and the other passenger, 25-year-old Sabrina Kalinowski, were both transported to hospitals after the crash. Police are still looking for 22-year-old Toni Lopez, the driver. If you have any information on Lopez's whereabouts, you are urged to call the Midland Police Department. Reporting live in the newsroom, Shelley Childers, CBS 7 News.